Now, the third type of endocrine gland is the pineal gland. As it can be seen from the figure, pineal gland is a gland that is just located below the corpus callosum between the two cerebral hemispheres of the brain. Therefore, pineal gland is located below corpus callosum, that is a part of brain, between two cerebral hemispheres . This pineal gland is very small, solid, vascular and reddish gray in color. Pineal gland secretes a hormone known as melatonin. Melatonin is a very important hormone which plays a role in regulating the 24-hour cycle of the body. Therefore, it acts as a regulatory function due to which the body biological clock goes on in a proper manner. Thus, biological clock of the body moves and regulates in a proper manner and condition. Due to which, the functions of melatonin pigment that is secreted by pineal gland includes maintaining the normal rhythm body temperature, the normal rhythm or the normal body temperature, second, it also regulates metabolism . It helps in regulating menstrual cycle . Pigmentation of skin definitely and helps in increasing the defense capability. That is, it helps in acting as a defense mechanism of the body.